I'm a doctor, I'm a surgeon, and I see people in pain all the time. I realise what the debilitating effects of pain are. My wife is a scientist and she helped develop medication for animals undergoing animal husbandry procedures. About 80% of all lambs in Australia are now treated with this product. We were able to see that the product was effective in relieving pain and discomfort in an open wound, that it helped stop bleeding very quickly and helps control infection. You know, a wound is a wound. A wound in an animal is very similar to a wound in a human. And we know that there is the potential in humans to improve the way wounds, both acute and chronic, are looked after. There's no other medication that has the same combination of active medicines in it that Medisulfan has. There are hundreds of thousands of operations that are done every year in Australia alone where Medisulfan could potentially have an application. If we've got something that we can instill into the wound at the time of the wound being closed, it has potential to improve the comfort of the patient afterwards, and that helps in getting them out of the hospital sooner. Medisulfan may eliminate the use of local anaesthetic injection. It may eliminate the need for a catheter delivering local anaesthetic into the area. If you can get someone off expensive pain-relieving intravenous infusions and potentially addictive pain-relieving oral medication sooner, it's going to be a good thing. Look, I think Medisulfan's biggest potential role is in first aid and accident emergency. Because it is delivered topically, you don't need any special instrument to do it. It goes directly on the nerves through a spray and therefore will start working very quickly. Waiting in emergency can be a miserable experience. Even if you're in a lot of pain, you may have to wait. If something like Medisulfan is available that can be sprayed on a wound and then kept under a dressing, that can be done very quickly. Even such basic wounds as grazes from falling off a push bike or a skateboard has potential to be used, you know, like band-aids are used. I'd like to see Medisulfan available to mums and dads, to ambulance personnel, medics who are attending battlefield casualties. It uses existing medications about which we know a huge amount of detail because they've been used in people for many years. It certainly has the potential to be used off the shelf. It's a matter of trying to get it past all the regulatory hurdles so it actually can be available to people.